Chapter 22, Building Materials and Bridges. The early men lived in caves and made stone tools. They hunted animals for food and led a nomadic life. This means that they did not stay at one place permanently. They moved from place to place. As time passed, they learned how to grow crops. Soon, they began to live in permanent shelters. They used naturally available building materials like stones, mud, straw, and wood to make their houses. These materials are still in use in various parts of our country to make houses. Building materials used today. Today, construction work is one of the major activities of man. We construct structures such as permanent houses, apartments, multi-storied buildings, markets, malls, roads, and bridges. To construct these structures, we use building materials such as brick, cement, steel, wood, and glass. Let us take a look at how different building materials are made. Bricks. Brick is the most commonly used building material. Do you know how bricks are made? Let us look at the process. Clay is mixed with water to form a smooth mixture. The mixture is put in a molder to obtain rectangular wet bricks. These bricks are dried in the sun. The dried bricks are heated in a brick kiln. Bricks are fired. The hot bricks are then cooled. Bricks become hard and strong. Bricks are used for making walls. A wall is constructed by arranging bricks and joining them with cement. Modern brick making factories are fully automatic. In these factories, mixing, drying, cooling, and packing of bricks is done by various machines, not by man. Cement. It is a kind of finely ground powder. When mixed with sand and water, it sets to a very hard mass and binds the bricks very firmly. A mixture of cement, sand, crushed stones, and water is called concrete. On setting, concrete becomes extremely hard and strong. It is used for making floors, roads, and pavements. Bridges. Shikha lives in New Delhi. One day, her parents took her to their relative's place at Noida. On the way, she saw the big bridge over River Yamuna. Her father told her that bridges are made over both roads and rivers. He told her that bridges helped people and vehicles to cross from one side of a river or road of the other. He also told her about flyovers and how they helped to reduce traffic congestion. Shikha's father said that a flyover was a bridge that carried one road over another one. Shikha wanted to know more about bridges. So, at night, she asked her grandfather to tell her something about bridges. Her grandfather said that bridges made in the past were simply supported beams, such as flat stones or tree trunks laid across the stream. The invention of steel and concrete enabled us to make strong bridges. Modern day bridges are strong enough to support the weight of the vehicles and people crossing it. Shikha's grandfather showed her photographs of some famous bridges. Shikha was thrilled to see pictures that Shikha's grandfather showed her. Kent Bridge, Scotland. Suspension Bridge, Bristol. Steel Arc Bridge, Sydney Harbour. Concrete Arc Bridge, Paul Saur Bridge, South Africa. Movable Bridge, Tower Bridge, London. Beam Bridge, Victoria Falls Bridge connecting Zimbabwe and Zambia.